Moise Kean controversial disallowed goal versus Monaco in League One match played on Friday.
One of Monaco's players made a terrible back pass, which was easily intercepted by Kean. Former Everton player then easily scored a goal. Somehow Kean's goal was ruled out despite being onside for the pass before the mistake from Monaco's defender.
Finally, Cesc Fabregas scored a late winner from the penalty spot as Monaco came from 2 goals down to stand reigning champions PSG 3-2 in League One on Friday.